Okay. What is your goal here in the Occupy movement? Why are you here personally? Why do you think people are afraid of the movement that's going on? You mentioned something about games that you do. Could you elaborate more on that? What have you achieved since September? Do you believe you're within your constitutional rights of the First Amendment to protest and occupy?
Why don't you do just a couple of shots of you listening?
Okay.